Respondus LockDown Browser is a custom browser that locks down the testing environment in Canvas courses. This video demonstrates the Windows and Mac editions of LockDown Browser. Other versions of LockDown Browser work a bit differently. When students use LockDown Browser, they are unable to print, capture screen content, go to other websites, or access other applications. This prevents students from using instant messaging programs, search engines, or any other digital resources during a test. To start a test that requires the use of LockDown Browser, the student logs into the course with a regular browser and selects the test. If LockDown Browser has not been installed to the computer, the application can be downloaded and installed from this link. If LockDown Browser is already installed, it will launch automatically when the student starts the test. If students are required to use a webcam to record themselves during a test, a startup sequence will guide them through a webcam check and other items required by the instructor before beginning the test. LockDown Browser is similar to a standard web browser, but several features have been removed, such as the menu bar, the field for entering web addresses, and the system tray. The right mouse button has also been disabled, along with other keyboard operations such as function keys and task switching keystrokes. Once the test begins, students using LockDown Browser are prevented from exiting the test until it is submitted for grading. Not only are students prevented from going to other websites or switching to other applications, they are also prevented from accessing other areas in the course while taking the test. Test questions can include images, videos, or PDF files, just as with a standard browser. If a question contains a link to another web page, it will open a new secure window that won't allow navigation beyond that initial page. So, for example, if the content in the new browser window happens to include a link to a search engine, the student will be unable to access the search link from that new page. When the test is complete, the student submits it for grading. It is now possible to exit the browser. All other applications that were running prior to the start of LockDown Browser will be available at this time. Thanks for watching! To learn more about LockDown Browser, please contact your Respondus representative or visit respondus.com.